All my movies on my Kindle. Can't wait to get Origins. Can't wait to get that Origins. It's probably about, well, we've got here 84 videos. It's probably about 3 years worth of movies. 3 or 4 years worth of movies. I think I got it in 2017. 3, 4 years ago. Island of Falls and Horses, season 6, season 5, season 3, season 2, season 1. These are on sale, you see. I'm like that, man. I'll get them all cheap in it. Yeah, Startup, yeah, Asda. £1 DVD. I'm thinking about getting that. All good movies, isn't they? Terminator Salvation. I've got basically every movie anybody want to watch, really, you know. I love these. Rise of the Foot Soldier. 3, 4, 1. Yeah, Kindle's alright, you know. But the only Amazon thing I like to have, man, these days. Daredevil season 1. About all the movies that anyone can want to watch, really, as a bloke, I think, so anyway, at the moment. But I was going to get Origins when that comes out. Bit of wrestling. Ninja Assassin. Turtles, Justice League. I'll get a new one on Blu-ray, man. State Property. Yes, that's all the movies I got, man. I mean, Boys in Hood did get a DVD from charity shop these days anyway, so. Yeah, so in case you want to know what movies I've got all these movies here. What should I watch tonight? What do you watch tonight, boys and girls? What do you watch tonight? Space Jam can rent that out now, but you might as well buy it on Blu-ray. $15.99. Might as well buy it on Blu-ray, innit? Yeah. Battle of 5. Forgot about that video. There we go. All my movies I've got on Kindle.